In today's Madden 21 tip, I'm going to be breaking down how to torch cover 2 defense in Madden NFL 21. What's up guys, my name's Cody and I want to thank you for taking the time to watch today's video. Now if you've never been to my YouTube channel before, my channel is designed to help you take your Madden game to the next level. I share with you guys different defenses and offensive schemes with the most effective tactics available in the game, different route combinations that you can use to basically get one play touchdowns against any defense or just to simply work the ball up and down the field against your opponent. So if you want to get access to my latest tips, strategies, and schemes, I would highly encourage you to click the subscribe button at the bottom right-hand corner of your screen. All right, guys, we're going to jump right in. I've been working a little bit out of the New England Patriots playbook. This is one of the best playbooks in Madden 21. And I'm actually thinking about writing an entire guide off of this playbook because of all of the versatility that it has and its ability to beat pretty much anything the defense can throw at you. But split close paths is one of my favorite formations in Madden 21. And what you're going to find here, I'm going to jump into the Dime 146, and we're going to go over a route combination that you can use that is going to absolutely destroy cover 2 in this year's game. And it comes to us from the X-Drag Trail, which is just a phenomenal route combination that you can use for multiple things. Now, one thing really quickly before we jump into the tip, you want to make sure that you're going to run this play on the right side hash. Basically, what I mean by that is you want your 3 wide receiver side to be on the short side of the field, okay? Or to the boundary side of the field. And you want to be able to run this play to the wide side of the field to the left. So, very simple. All we're going to do is we're going to take Davante Adams. We're going to put him on a streak route. Very simple. And then we're going to take Marquez Valdes-Scantling, and we're just going to motion him over to the left side and snap him right about here. And what you're going to see is against the cover 2 defense, Marquez Valdes-Scantling is going to absolutely roast it over the top for a one play touchdown. Now, if you want to receive more tips like this one, more tips that show you how to beat the defense, how to beat pretty much any defense, but maybe you want to get it in a little bit more of an in-depth fashion, maybe you want to get the whole entire scheme, maybe you just want to go to the next level, I would highly, highly encourage you to join my text message membership. It's 100% free to join that. Literally, all you have to do to be able to join that membership is just shoot me a text message. My cell phone number is 812-216-3644, and you're going to be able to get the full Patriots scheme that I'm going to be releasing to my text message members here probably within the next week or two. I'm finalizing some things from this right now, but right now you're going to see that this is truly one of the best schemes in Madden 21 because you can go from split close to a slot, and then you can also mix in some gun bunch, some U-trips weak. You can mix in some other great formations like the MTA Patriot. This is a phenomenal playbook, something that you definitely need to take some time and just experiment with, learn a little bit with. This route combination is absolutely deadly this year, though. As you can see, we are torching cover 2 over the top every single time. And I don't know about you, but I've been starting to get a lot of cover 2 because people are realizing that the deep half zones are very, very difficult to beat over the top, especially with some of the different post combinations and different route combinations that people have been utilizing in competitive Madden. But as you can see here, this route combination will at least beat your opponent for at least 40 to 50 yards, if not a one play touchdown, if you run it on the hash mark. If you don't run it on the hash mark, it'll still get open. It just might not get as much space to be able to run after the catch. But anyways, guys, I want to encourage you to join that text message membership. It's 100% free to do that. Pull out your cell phone, shoot me a text. My number's in the description. It's also in the top left corner of the screen. And if you have not already, be sure to go ahead and join my Discord. That is a great place to be able to connect with like-minded Madden players, be able just to learn from other people as they are trying to get better and be the best versions of themselves in this game as they possibly can be. This game is a lot different than Madden 20 for a lot of different reasons. Some things are good, some things are bad, but overall, this is a phenomenal year of Madden. We've been able to grow a lot, and I just want to thank you guys for that, and we'll see you on tonight's live stream at 10 o'clock p.m. Eastern time. Be sure to check out one of the videos on screen if you haven't already seen it. And last but not least, we have more tips and tricks coming for you every single day on YouTube. Just a quick reminder, I do post multiple videos every single day, about 4 a day. So if you haven't seen the latest video, I'd highly encourage you to head over to the channel right now and check out some more tips that I have for you in Madden 21. Thanks guys, and we'll see you on tonight's live stream at 10 o'clock p.m. Eastern.